was cried, but the man chimpies was a setback to the Negro race. I thought false pride, but the man chimpies was a setback to the Negro race. But my grandfather made me to understand that we believe in too much superstition. When you hear some things I recall, you see that the old man ain't lie at all. When you show the new moon a piece of silver, good luck always comes to you. So this was done one night by my brother while standing in the dew. Well, the coin dropped from Brother Willie and lose somewhere in the grass. On top of that, he get crazy and my brother dead like an astronaut. Another fable that we believe in is the fable about high jumping. When your left eye jumps, you say you're bound to lose, but the right eye does bring good news. I am sure you will know when you hear me say, people believe that nonsense up to today, but I know it's a blooming lie. Listen to me and you'll find out why. One day stole my ass left eye was jumping, next day he win a sweepstake. But when Fitzy right, I did the same thing for Fitzy petty cake. Well, in joy, he started to wonder how high he could hang his hat. But the good news turned out to be dancer and band right line like a bat for that. When you pass underneath a ladder, you must meet with disaster. So my cousin was painting a big white wall, make a slip and the wall and fall. Being superstitious, cause you will fret, wouldn't pick up the wallet if you feel him dead. Superstition without a doubt, so he went for a bamboo to pull it up. Well, a man nearby was waiting and watching to see what is taking place. While my dotish cousin, he went out searching, partner, that was the case. Although he came back in a hurry, he still hold his head and ball. The man take off with the wallet full of money and he keep the ladder and all the ball.